Hi, Carrie. How's it going for you?
Not wonderfully. The storm has given me real trouble this season. It's actually frozen over, can you believe it?
I think the air might finally be clearing up.
Will we be able to breathe anytime soon? Probably not, but normal growing seasons are back, and we've had normal weather since
before I can remember.
I just wish we were with the fortunate ones. I hear in the Canadian hubs they have full cities of clean air.
I'm fine where I am.
I know. I wish we could put that knock into good use.
You know, better than carbon scrubbers.
Speaking of those, you learned how to do that thing.
Regenerate?
Yeah, regenerate. Welcome. Have you regenerated any scrubbers yet?
I'm still working on it. It's tough. Lots of late nights in the workshop, and that burns through the generator fuel. Clint gets us really quick.
I'm actually working on something myself. If you'd like to come see it.
I'd love to, but I'm running short on food. I'm gonna add in an extra stop by the woods and check out my traps.
Oh, well, at least let me walk you out. Figure it out eventually, please.
Hey, girls, you got what you need for the week?
No thanks to you, Clint.
I know you keep up, Derry. I just wouldn't want Gaige to have any problems.
It's not worth it.
She's right, babe. Better to keep your mouth shut. Come on, chin up, Derry.
Bye, Gaige. Bye. Come back when you can.
Thank you.
Where did you come in, Terry?
Hey, stop it! Not
we know, Terry. You have a sister.
Well, good, sir.
Thanks, Doug. I left you with two for the week. You're not much good to me if you can't breathe. Don's already left you supplies on the porch. Gallon of diesel, some food, whatnots from the army base. See you next week, Terry.
You're all going to hell.
Oh, Terry, what could possibly make you say that?
You killed that girl. Her blood's on your fucking hands.
You know what? I think you're right. Look, Terry, this is none of your business. Stay out of it. Don, would you... Anything I want to. I could kill you without moving a muscle. You wouldn't survive a month without me. You're my bitch. Don't forget that.
We'll have to go in quickly.
Why?
You'll see.
What's up with this?
Wait, the air isn't...
naturally filtered. It's really slow, so it's taken a while to get this clean. It's unlimited. I'm a goddamn engineer, how didn't I? Because you're busy trying to get us out of here. You can't grow a garden in the car. What's wrong?
I've never seen your whole face before.
You like what you see?
to bed anytime soon?
You did it.
I did it. We still have to test it on some larger things.
I couldn't.
What's wrong, Gaige? Come on, get it out.
I don't have much to offer you. The freeze over is
Gaige, you have one job for us. One job. To grow food, that wonderful fresh food you have. I'm betting you have something around here we can have.
I wouldn't have enough to survive.
Oh, you won't need any pants if you are... That little shit. We'll finish this later. She popped my window. She's dead now. Don't worry about it, man. Shut up, dog.